So, ladies and gentlemen, this evening, I promise to talk slowly so you can understand me. Because last time on the videotape, I couldn't even understand me. That is, me, kind of. No one cares anyway. But you might later. All right. Be Gordon Acoustic. Ladies and gentlemen, our fabulous sound guy, Jonathan.
Thank you, Jonathan.
Yes, we are. Acoustic, second set, please. Go for Gordon.
Just check it at the break.
So tonight, I thought we would have a bit of a collaborative effort on the part of Jonathan the sound guy, you the famous audience members who hopefully brought your digital recording and audio visual recording devices, and us, the band. You get to wander around the stage at any point, or even not a point, since it's curved. All right, that's it. And take a picture, or shoot video, or record audio, anytime, anywhere, of any person, you know. Because frankly, we're far enough away that you can't possibly interfere, so that's pretty cool. Okay. And we're gonna pause between songs a little bit, kind of gather our wits, such as we may or may not have any, and say, how did that song sound? And we might say, somebody might shout out more of this or less of that, or more of everything or less of everything. Some such thing. I just thought that would be kind of cool. Because how many concerts have you been to where you wanted to make a change and there was no one to listen? All of them. Correct answer. 15? Oh, good. So, ladies and gentlemen, as the band members reach the point of no return and have to come up onto the stage and play really complicated music for hardly any money. We shouldn't say that to you, because the hardly any money is your hard-earned money.
What?
Huh? Hardly any money, yeah. We think of this as kind of like a volunteer thing, you know? It's like the Red Cross, only they don't stick you with a needle right away. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, on the drums and the vocals, Mr. Steve Phipps. Steve Phipps. No, I don't want to do that. We don't want to do that. You just did a fairly good job yourself there, Steve. On the electrical guitars and occasionally acoustic, Mr. Joe Allard. Joe Allard. And in this corner, weighing 222 pounds, the former bass guitar heavyweight champion of the world, Killer McGee. Come to the High Noon Saloon is to know him and love him. And last but not least, coming up later will be Josh Becker on all things acoustic and flute. Josh Becker. So we're going to begin here with a little tune. We'll announce all the songs and we'll tell you who's going to sing. That way the sound guy knows exactly what's going on, because I think that's only fair. This song is entitled Watcher of the Skies, and our vocalist du jour is Steve Phipps. It's true, Steve.
Thank you.
Mr. Stephen Phipps on the drums and vocals.